One was pronounced deceased on scene, and the second was transported to Bayview Hospital for treatment of serious injuries.
White is accused of killing his mother, 46-year-old Jeanette Williams, inside this home in the unit block of Lerner Court.
We do know that there was an argument between the suspect and his mother. He grabbed a kitchen knife, and she was stabbed multiple times.
In a court charging document, detectives claim someone else in the house observed the stabbings. In district court for a video bail review, White said, "Yeah, I understand," when asked if he understood the charges against him. We also learned in court that he has been treated for psychiatric conditions that include bipolar disorder. The judge ordered a mental health evaluation and decided White should remain held without bail.